Welcome students to class 4 maths lesson 4 subtraction session 4.4 estimates. Now if you are new to the channel, I request you to go down to the description. In the description you will get a link to the playlist of class 4 maths, or you can go to the channel page and then click on the playlist and see the playlist for class 4 maths. The playlist for class 4 will cover the entire syllabus of maths of class 4. Topic for today is estimates. Estimate means rounding off. Supposing somebody asks you what is the distance between Delhi and Agra. We could reply as saying it is somewhere around 200 kilometers. So actually it is 233 kilometers, but we have rounded it off and we have given an approximate value by saying it is around 200 kilometers. Giving of approximate value is actually called estimation. We have covered the topic of rounding off in the previous video where we had done sums related to addition and rounding off. Now we will do rounding off and sums related to subtraction. A quick recap on rounding off. Rounding off to the nearest tens. Let us take an example. Round off 173 to the nearest tens. I will explain with the help of a number line. So here we have the number line and 170 is written on one corner and 180 is on the other corner, and 175 marks the center. 173, which is the number given to us, lies on the left of 175 and it is closer to 170 as compared to 180. So for any number we can actually divide this into two groups. One group is the numbers from 170 to 174, and second group is the numbers from 175 to 180. Though 175 is the center number, but we always round it off to the upper limit. Here in this case, upper limit is 180. So the first group numbers will round off to 170, and 173 is coming in the first group. So 173 will round off to 170. Now, same example I will explain with the help of a seesaw. You don't have to draw these seesaws in your copy or the number line in your copy. All this is only for you to visualize and understand the concept of rounding off. Now, let us imagine a seesaw with 170 on one side and 180 on the other side of the seesaw, 175 being the center. Now, 173 lies between 170 and 175. So this person will sit on this side of the seesaw, and when he will sit, the seesaw will come down and he will touch the ground from the side of 170. So 173 will round off to 170. Now how you will attempt a question when it comes in your copy? Now I have changed the digits. Now the number is 137 and we have to round it to the nearest tens. When we have to round it to the nearest tens, we look at the number at ones place. Ones place we have 7. We will now compare 7 with 5. 7 is greater than 5. So we will change this 3 at tens place to 4 and everything on the right, that is this 7, to 0. So the number will become 140. Now rounding off to the nearest hundreds. Here the example is 9763. When we have to round off to the hundred, we concentrate on the digit on the tens place, that is whatever is on the right of the hundreds place. On tens place we have 6. Now we will compare this 6 with 5. 6 is greater than 5. So we will convert this 7 into 8. And all the digits on the right, that is 6 and 3 to 0, we will get 9800. Rounding off to the nearest thousands. Now here I have taken the example of 23863. Now to round off to the nearest thousand, we will look at the digit at hundredths place. And hundredths place we have 8. Now we will compare this 8 with 5. 8 is greater than 5. Now we will convert this 3 into 4, that is add 1 to the digit on thousands place. And everything on the right of the thousands digit, that is 8, 6 and 3, these 3 digits will become 0. So we will get 24000. Now, in case of 8, if we had a smaller number here, let's say 4, what would be the case? The number would have been 23463. And we have to round off to the nearest 1000. So, we will look at the digit at hundreds place. Hundreds place, we have 4. So, we will compare 4 with 5. 4 is less than 5. So, we will not change the digit at thousands place, but only change these digits at hundreds, tens and ones place, which is 4, 6 and 3 to 0. We will get 23000. Rounding off to the nearest 10 thousands place. Here the example is 23463. Now to round off to 10 thousands place, we will look at the digit at thousands place, which is 3. Now we will compare this 3 with 5. 3 is less than 5. So yes, we will have 2 only, but everything on the right of it, that is 3, 4, 6, 3, everything changes to 0. And we will get 20000. Now let us do sums on estimating the difference. Example 1, find the actual and the estimated difference of 23885 and 14235 by rounding off to the nearest thousands and compare. First, we'll do subtraction with these numbers. So here first we will find the actual difference, which is 9649. And then we will find the estimated value. And we have to round off to the nearest thousands. So for rounding off to the nearest thousands, we will look at the digit on the hundreds place. Here it is 8. 8 is more than 5. So we will add 1 to the digit at thousands place. So this will become 24000. The next number, we'll again look at the digit at hundreds place, which is 2. 2 is less than 5. So we will not change the digit here at thousands place. Only we will change these 3 digits to 0. So we will get 14000. Now we'll subtract and get the answer as 10000. The actual and estimated difference are close to each other. Now students, let us do a worksheet to enhance our understanding. I request you to pause the video, get ready with a paper and pen, solve the worksheet and only see the solutions after you have finished solving every question in the worksheet. First question, find the actual and estimated difference by rounding off to the nearest thousands and compare. The numbers given are 6624 and the other number is 3337. Question 2. Find the actual and estimated difference by rounding off to the nearest 10 thousands and compare. For this, the number given are 38707 minus 12819. Question 3. A factory produces 71125 red bicycles and 58754 black bicycles in a month. Estimate the number of extra red cycles produced that month. Solutions to the worksheet 4.4. Students, if you have not solved the worksheet, I request you to pause the video, go back, solve it, and only see the solutions after you have solved this worksheet. Question 1. Find the actual and estimated difference by rounding off to the nearest thousands and compare. The actual difference comes out to be 3687. Now the estimated value, 6824 rounds off to 7000 and 3137 rounds off to 3000. And when you subtract the rounded off value, it comes out to 4000. And you can see both the numbers are close. Question 2, find the actual and estimated difference by rounding off to the nearest 10,000 and compare. When you subtract the actual numbers, you get 25888. And when you round off the first number, you get 40000. Why did we get this? Because to round off to the nearest 10,000, we check the digit at thousands place, which is 8. 8 is greater than 5. So we change 3 into 4 by adding 1 to it. And all the numbers on right, we have converted to 0. Okay, now let us look at the second number. This number will round off to 10000. Here, because at thousands place we have 2, 2 is less than 5. So the 1 at 10,000 place remains 1 and all the digits on the right get converted to 0. 40,000 minus 10,000 gives us 30,000. So 25,888 is the actual difference and 30,000 is the estimated difference. Question 3. A factory produces 71125 red bicycles and 58754 black bicycles in a month. Estimate the number of extra red cycles produced that month. Estimating to 10,000. Now here they have just asked us to estimate. Since both are 5-digit numbers, we will round off to the nearest 10,000. Red bicycles are 71125 in number. 1 is less than 5, so 7 will remain 7 and all the digits on the right will convert to 0. That is how we got 70,000. Then number of black cycles. Black cycles are 58754 in number. Here again checking the digit at thousands place, which is 8. 8 is greater than 5, so the 5 will convert to 6. And all the digits on the right will become 0. We will get 60000. Now let us read the question again. The last bit, estimate the number of extra red cycles produced that month. So we will write extra red bicycles is equal to, we'll subtract and write the answer, which gives us 10000. This brings us to the end of the worksheet. Until we meet again, stay happy and keep learning.